आचि नोति जो स्वास्थ्यार्थम, आचि नोति जो स्वास्थ्यार्थम आचार्य स्थापयतीपि स्वयं आचरते यस्मात् आचार्यस्तेन कीर्तिता। आचि नोति जो स्वास्थ्यार्थम स्वयं आचार्य स्थापयतीपि स्वयं आचरते यस्मात् आचार्यस्तेन कीर्तिता। শিশিল ভক্তি সিদ্ধান্ত সরস্বতী গোস্বামী ঠাকুর প্রভুপাদ টোল, দেয়ার ইজ নাথিং ইন দিস মেটেরিয়াল ওয়ার্ল্ড, ইন দিস ফোর্টিন ওয়ার্ল্ড, ফর হুইচ আ বৈষ্ণব ক্যান ফিল অ্যাট্রাকশন। শিল ভক্তি সিদ্ধান্ত সরস্বতী গোস্বামী ঠাকুর প্রভুপাদ টোল, দেয়ার ইজ নাথিং ইন দিস মেটেরিয়াল ওয়ার্ল্ড, ইন দিস ফোর্টিন ওয়ার্ল্ড, for which a Vaishnava can feel attraction. A Vaishnava is beyond material influence, beyond Maya. Morning time I was discussing this point, Haridas Thakur and Sanatan Goswami Pad in Purushottam Khetra Nilachal, they are discussing with each other. Very nice. There we heard in the morning time Sanatana Goswami speaking, Achar kare keho na kare pochar, pochar kare keho na kare achar, pochar achar pochar na mere karo dui karjo, tumi sarva guru, তুমি জগতের আর্য, ইজ ইন আ মিনিং। অ্যাকচুয়ালি ফ্রম বায়ু পুরাণ আই স্পিক দ্য শ্লোক ফার্স্ট, হ্যাভ সম কানেকশন। সনাতন গোস্বামী ইজ ওয়াজ স্পিকিং, সামবডি গোয়িং ফর প্রিচিং, বাট হোয়াট দে আর স্পিকিং দে ক্যান নট ফলো। You will have to act upon your speech. What you speak, you will have to follow. That's why in Shastra it is written, those who are following, those who are not following scriptural analysis, they are not going to lead their life accordingly, is useless. Prabhupada speaking, in Bengali, achar bihin prachar karmer antargato, in Bengali. Or, what does it mean? Prachar, you are doing, but you are not doing acharan. It is a part of karma, not bhakti. Karma means material. It is not bhakti. Prabhupada speaking, suppose somebody preaching, okay, but he is not going to follow what he is speaking. Prabhupada speaking, achar vihin prachar, a prachar without any practice is called actually karma. It's not bhakti. It's dangerous. It's not actually bhakti, it is just karma. Now point is that, what do you mean by preaching? If somebody put question before me, one line I like to hear. What do you mean by preaching? Just morning time I told, Prabhupada speaking, for the actual preaching of Chaitanya Vani, I can come down to any level. Common people cannot understand the tremendous love inside Prabhupada. Prabhupada speaking this way, what kind of love there inside Prabhupada, nobody can understand. How and when this kind of speech can come outside? If there is no love, cannot speak. for the actual preaching of Chaitanya Vani, I can come down to any level. That's why externally you can find so many people, even some disciples also, criticizing Prabhupada, backside. Doing this, they cannot understand yukta vairagya, balanced vairagya. They cannot understand achintya vedavet tattva scientifically. Maybe they can speak some philosophy. Achintya vedavet tattva, if you can realize from heart, then and only then I can say that you are enjoying full kripa of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Otherwise not. If you can understand, if you can understand what is called achintya vedavet tattva, what is called yukta vairagya, it's very, in whole universe, if you want to find any ideal example of preaching in whole world, what to speak about in 14 world? Maybe some demigods can go to preach, who can say? So I can calculate 14 world. In this 14 world, you cannot find, in this 14 world, you cannot find a single personality who is just equal to Prabhupada. In this 14 world, I am shouting in Vrindavan in front of all devotees. So many acharyas coming here, Ramanuja Acharya, Madhvacharya, Nimbarga, maybe they are all elevated. They are all representative of Bhagavan Sri Krishna. They are all preaching according to their own level. Follow what I mean to say. Scientific word. They are going to preach according to their own level. Own level means the kind of capacity given by Krishna. Krishna, you will have to preach up to this point. He can do up to that point. He cannot go further. Because all power coming from up. All power coming from up. In Chaitanya Charitamrita clearly written, Krishna Shakti Vina Nahi Bhakti Pavartan. Very important word. Krishna Shakti Vina Nahi Bhakti Pavartan. If you want to install bhakti inside and inside the heart of a devotee, I mean bonded soul, then it's very dangerous. Quite impossible. If you are enjoying full Krishna Shakti, then and only then you can have the power to inculcate. When Chaitanya Mahaprabhu traveling South Indian tour, during South Indian tour, that devotee wanted to go with Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Kurma Vipra, and also that Kushti Vipra who developed leprosy, they ultimately like to follow Mahaprabhu. Mahaprabhu, no, you will have to go back. No, we like to go. No, go back. Go back and do preaching. Go. Order. Mahaprabhu giving order. You go and do preaching. That's mean Chaitanya Mahaprabhu giving some power. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu giving power. And they are going, they are speaking Harinam Sankirtan, shouting, everybody influenced. Because Mahaprabhu giving power. Very nice point. Now actually, Ramanuja Charya, Madhvacharya, they are all preaching. They are all preaching according to their own level. And Sanatan Goswami, Rupa Goswami, Jiva Goswami Pad, Raghunath, they are preaching totally separate. They are also preaching. What do you mean by preaching? That I like to establish, says Siddhanta. But in preaching, But you cannot find such a gigantic personality just like Prabhupada. His preaching is totally different. Many times I told, if somehow merciful Radharani can come here and stand and start preaching and giving some, you know, advice to us about Krishna Seva, is just equal to what Prabhupada is speaking. I solemnly say, we can only expect this kind of advice only from Radharani. That we are getting from Prabhupada. And also, when Chaitanya Mahaprabhu came, same thing, because Radharani is there. We cannot expect that kind of scientific preaching. Very, very weak personality they are coming, but Prabhupada's preaching is totally different. Totally different, you cannot compare. Now point is that, what do you mean, somebody putting question in front of me, Maharaj, what do you mean by preaching? What do you mean by preaching? Preaching means to establish yourself in Krishna Bhakti. Is advice, very important advice. If you are automatically established in the Siddhanta and, you know, efficacy shown by Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, then you are preaching done. My Guru Ma used to say, Baba, my son, you need not run anywhere. People can come to you. Like honeybees and those flowers, full-fledged flowers, they are not going to invite honeybees, come, take honey from me. There's flavor and honey smell catching them. Come. They are coming, hovering around that flower, getting some, honey. It's very important part. Prabhupada used to stay. What do you mean by preaching? Prabhupada used to say, this kind of... What do you mean by preaching? Preaching means you will have to establish yourself in Siddhanta, total. Achara, acharan, shown by Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. That's preaching done. Automatically, where Sanatana Goswami, where going? Rupa Goswami, where going? Jiva Goswami, where going? Haridas Thakur, where going? Why Srila Sanatana Goswami is speaking to Haridas Thakur, you are topmost acharya. Why? Haridas Thakur is not going anywhere, only doing Harina. In a minute. Acharan is topmost preaching. Prabhupada used to say, if an Acharan seal who is following totally Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and Prabhupada, that kind of personality, if present somewhere, if he is present, not speaking anything, still people are influenced. It is written in Gaudiya that those who are established in Acharan, if some sahaja look at them, they fry. They have become, not speaking anything, but still. Because his Acharan is so powerful that he can influence others. He need not speak. Acharan is so powerful. By Acharan you can influence thousands of people. Acharan. And same thing I was speaking in the morning time. And what is the symptom of an effective Acharya? Effective Acharya, what is the symptom? Protection Siddhanta, okay. Protection Siddhanta, okay. At the same time, he can inculcate his own Baba, Seva Baba, inside others. Sadguru is most powerful. If I am really genuine and approaching Guru Maharaj from inside heart, he is genuine. I can inculcate my heart, Baba, inside his body. Why Ishwar Puripad giving full treasure from Madhavendrapuri. Full treasure, whole treasure here, transferred. Where Ramchandra, whereas Ramchandrapuri was not giving, getting a drop, what to speak about? Gurudev driving him, go away! I don't like to see your face. If I see your face, it's very bad for me. Go anywhere. Don't show your face to me. Guru Tattva so heavy. Guru Tattva so heavy, so serious. If you can understand, then you can observe Abhirvab Tithi, Tirabhab Tithi, Avan Vaishnav. Otherwise useless. You can shout, give some slogan, this, that, dry philosophy, that much. If you can realize from heart this point, then you can understand. Popa speaking, if you are going to attain the Abhirbhav Tithi or Tirabhav Tithi maybe, it is not ordinary Tithi. It is not ordinary Tithi, it is a transcendental Tithi, a Prakrit Tithi. A Prakrit Tithi. But if you attain one Abhirbhav Tithi or Tirabhav Tithi of any Vaishnava, first of all, what? First of all, what? You will have to realize. With abhav, abhav means with deficiency, dissatisfaction. Prabhupada speaking, with dissatisfaction, you cannot participate in any, it is not successful. Tirabhav, abhirbhav, with abhav. Abhav means dissatisfaction. If you attain, that means there is no... You cannot get total benefit. You can get some sukriti, of course. You are going to get prasadam, sarkobanes, give some flower, pay dandabhat. And dandabhat also you will have to learn how to pay dandabhat. How? Dandabhat also you have to know. By speech, by heart, deho, mon, bhakyo, man, mind, and speech, and body. You have to pay dandavad simultaneously, otherwise dandavad not useful. I have seen so many foolish people going and paying dandavad to Vaishnav, keeping Vaishnav left side. They don't know how to pay dandavad to Vaishnav. They never heard. Where is it already written? Bharati Maharaj used to say, speak many times. The same thing. Sa bame pranamet Vishnu, dakshine Gauri Shankaro, gurur agre pranam medo, anyatha nisphalam bhavet. Bharati Maharaj used to say this. When you pay dandavat to Vishnu Tattva, Krishna Tattva, you have to keep left. But when you are going to pay dandavat to Shiva and Gauri, from that opposite side. Right. But if you like to pay dandavat to any Vaishnava or Guru, Vaishnava means Guru. Vaishnava means Guru. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, who is Vaishnava? He is Guru. Who is Guru? He is Vaishnava. He is Sadhu. Same thing. Vaishnava, not Guru, is absurd. It cannot so happen. Vaishnava, but not Guru. What? How possible? Maybe he is not giving us initiation, but still he is Guru. Haridas Thakur not giving initiation. So, Sanatana says, you are topmost Acharya. You are topmost Acharya because you are Acharan, everything you are doing. So, for Vaishnava and Guru, you are allowed to pay dandavat straight. Vaishnava and straight. Not right, left, nothing. Straight. These are rules you have to do. Now, actually, point is that those who are having acharan, those big Vaishnava, like Prabhupada, Paramahansa Kesava Goswami Maharaj, Paramahansa Siddhartha Goswami Maharaj, they have their power to inculcate this, their Baba heart inside you, provided you are genuine. Provided you are genuine. If you are 100% genuine, genuine mean, if you are 100% inclined. Everything depends upon all your prosperity, all your prosperity in bhajan line, it depends upon your inclination, degree of inclination. It's all very secret factor. According to the degree of your inclination, you are going to get kripa from Gurudev. In front of Gurudev, thousands of people can come. Maybe they are also getting initiation, this, that. Maybe. But a very few people, few devotees can give actual kripa. A very few devotees. Not all. For that, Gurudev is not responsible. You cannot help Gurudev responsible. Gurudev is not impartial. Oh, not that. According to the degree of your inclination, submission, you are going to get kripa power from Gurudev. A disciple who is 100% inclined unto the lotus feet of Gurudev, all giving to Gurudev, all his patishtha, man, anything, Gurudev all your. Be sure, he is going to enjoy full kripa of Gurudev. Like Ishwar Puripada enjoying full kripa of Madhavendra Puripada. Full kripa of Madhavendra Puripada. Though there is all other devotees, Brahmananda Bharati, Adi, so many, Paramananda Puri, all associates of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, they all, the disciple of Madhavendra Puripada. But topmost if you speak, you have to speak the name of Ishwar Puripada. That is why Chaitanya Mahaprabhu accepted him as Gurudev. Who is Guru? Who is Guru? Krishna Bande Jagat Guru. Krishna himself Guru. He is making Guru. Krishna himself Guru. In scripture it is written, Krishna Bande Jagat Guru. Sri Chaitanya Bande Jagat Guru. Achyutananda, that's why I become very angry with Father. Adyaita Goswami. Father, you are speaking this way, advising people. You are Acharya big. If you speak this way, what people can, common people, where can go? Then Adyaita Goswami taking him in lap and kissing him. My father, you are speaking rightly. Somebody, simply, somebody asking, can you say who is the guru of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu? He is speaking actually Ishwar Puripada. And that small boy was dead, then that time he was playing there. He heard, he come here. Father, you are speaking this way. Who is the guru of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu? Then he taking lap, kissing, you are right. Right you are. Really? But what to speak? I would like to speak now. What he is asking? Krishnam Bande Jagat Gurum, Sri Chaitanyam Bande Jagat Gurum. If you can get established in Chaitanya Bani, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu Siddhanta, it is you are topmost preacher. That is why Haridas Thakur speaking, Sanatana Goswami Pad speaking, to Haridas Thakur, you are topmost preacher. Now point is that how to inculcate Gurudev, how and when can transfer his heart, giving all blessing, power inside. When Gurudev finds Shishya, why I making background before speaking anything about Srila Bhakti Vigyan Bharati Maharaj? Because they are very much scientific. If I cannot speak this way, you cannot understand that unique personality, Bhakti Vigyan Bharati Maharaj. Srila Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking about Sanatana Gosai, just morning time I told. Sanatana samo biggo nahi tibhubane. In this three world, nobody is just, you know, so, you know, powerful like Sanatana. I mean, who can take decision? Biggo. Biggo means having, his heart is full of bhakti. He can see past, present and future, everything. Biggo. Biggo means he can, vishesh rupe, gomin hijan. He can realize what to do, what not to do. His verse. Like you can remember, Pitama Vishwa. When Parshuram speaking all rubbish. Hey, you will have to buy this, that girl. Gurudev, how you are speaking? You know I am brahmachari from childhood. From boyhood I am brahmachari, I took resolution. Hey, you are speaking you have to buy? Hey, marry? It is not possible, Gurudev. That's why Pitama Vishwa, Dadas Mahajan, one Mahajan out of 12 Mahajan. Who is not what to do, what not to do, if my Gurudev have no knowledge about what to do, what not to do, in that case you will have to leave that Gurudev. What advice Krishna giving in Gita? Hey Arjun! Tasmat sastra pramanante karja karja vyavasthita. Arjun asking what to do, how to do? Very easy. Krishna speaking. Tasmat sastra pramanante karja karja vyavasthita. What to do, what not to do? For that, scriptural analysis is there. But you cannot take decision. You have to approach a realized soul, Vaishnava. He can give you guidance. Very important thing. Tasmat sastra pramanante karja karjo vyavasthita. What to do, what not to do. That Arjun, we can follow scriptures and we can take decision according to the advice of Guru Vaishnava. What to do? So many people coming in front of Srila Bhaktivedanta Bharati Maharaj. Even my Guru Maharaj giving standing instruction. If I am going to leave this world, if you feel any problem, you can approach Bhaktivedanta Bharati Maharaj. He is getting so big association. He can guide you. He can give right. Maybe you know this Siddhanta, but still you can go and get confirmation. Maharaj is right, I am going to, yes. Guru Padma used to speak this way. Parshuram speaking all wrongly, which he should not speak. But still, what to do? Pitama Vishwa speaking, utpatapatipannasya parityago vidhiyate. Utpatapatipannasya, if Guru not following scriptural analysis properly, running here and there, arbitrary, like mad fanatic, should leave it. That Guru is useless. No use. Guru mean? What do you mean by Guru? You will have to get total, you know, guidance from Gurudev. Not that you can run here and there and you can take Gurudev. To get some material benefit, you can accept Guru. At present, this is the situation. But Sanatana Gosai never advised. I can show you one by one. Example. From the writings of Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Prabhupada, Keshava Goswami Maharaj, countless examples. They are speaking this way. Bhaktivinoda Thakur, 150 years back, writing articles and crying. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, at present means 150 years back. And now what to speak? Now situation is very bad. If presently those who are spiritual leaders, if they are not very careful about this point, then gradually everything is going to be finished. Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing. They must be very careful about whom to give initiation, whom not to give initiation, whom to give sannyas. Oh, come. Take Harinam, take Diksha, take red cloth, take sannyas, everything. Everything. This is the situation. By the time of Prabhupada, after 15 years, approximately 15, 20 years, Prabhupada thinking, you all suggest that I should give sannyas to him. Let me see. Wait more. 20 years gone. White cloth, 15 years gone. After that, Prabhupada, I am thinking, red cloth can be given to him or not? Prabhupada watching. A Sadguru can see everything. You can stay thousands of kilometers away from Sadguru. From here you can realize your heart. Believe me. So powerful, you can see everything. Prabhupada watching the heart of everybody. What is what? All Prabhupada can see. And Prabhupada taking decision according to that vichar. Never Prabhupada is, you know, controlled by anybody. No, it's the symptom of Sadguru. Sadguru is never controlled by any financial person. Very money power is there. He is speaking this way. Prabhupada cannot follow. Never. I can give you this much money. You are, no, I don't need, you can go. Prabhupada is never influenced by anybody. We have never seen. Prabhupada is never influenced by anybody. Unique personality. Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati. We are really lucky we are in this line. But we are very unlucky. We cannot catch this theme. Very unlucky. We are very sorry. By this time, I was supposed to become a big sadhu. I cannot become. I was supposed to. Be so much power Guru Maharaj giving. Siddhar Goswami Maharaj, Kesava Goswami Maharaj, Bhakti Mahant, everybody giving power. Full blessing. Santo Goswami Maharaj, full blessing. I am useless. I cannot catch that power. What to speak more? So this is the vital point. The symptom of a Sadguru, he can transfer his own Seva Bhav. Seva Bhav means the kind of Seva mood there inside the heart of my Guru Maharaj. If you watch Guru Maharaj, his whole life, suppose you have seen, then you can realize this disciple is perfect or not. All same mood coming inside the heart of Gurudev, as Shishya or not. Same. That is why in Bhagavata you can find same sloka. Snigdasya Shishyasya Gurubo Gujyam Api Uto. Snigdha doesn't mean sober, but I am bound to speak sober. There is no other word, synonym. I feel sorry. Sober is not equal to snigdha. Snigdha means more deep meaning. But what to mean? There is no word in English. Snigdhasya Shishyasya Gurubo Gujyam Api Uto. Topmost secrecy of bhajan. Gurudev can speak in front of a 100% inclined devotee. I mean, Shisha. Who is sober mean? You know, Snigdha mean? Totally inclined. What Narottama Thakur speaking? That same thing, same formula, here applicable. Guru Mukha Padma Bhakyo Hridayate Karya Aikko Arna Karya Mune Asa. A same formula applicable here. Prabhupada giving interpretation of this sloka. Hear me what I say, Prabhupada speaking. Actually, who is Snigdha Shishya? Prabhupada speaking. If you can find total Siddhanta, Acharan and Vichar of Gurudev is reflected inside the heart of Shishya, be sure he is Snigdha. Maybe whole world not going to give him garland or maybe. Who knows the arrangement of Krishna? Krishna is so clever. Krishna is so clever. He is always very clever, tricky. You can guide, he can guide you wrong. Go, go, go there. Yeah? Big sadhu. Whereas here, all back end, nobody there. So clever Krishna. Krishna always playing with us. I mean engaging Mayadevi to cheat us. Always engaging Mayadevi to cheat us so that we cannot know the actual thing. Very clever. But by the mercy of Sadguru, you can come out successful. Nobody can stop you. Even those demigods, they are going to fight with you. Hey, come down. Krishna speaking in Ponda Buddha, Buddha. When one jivatma take resolution to take sannyas and approaching one Sadguru, if is, then all demigods become very angry. They are going against him. Krishna speaking in Ponda Buddha. They are all going against him to make him fall down. Oh, Maya, he can send some Maya, Maya, Maya in front of that sannyasi, this, that, so that he can fall down. Countless such examples visible in this material world, at present also. Krishna can say, Maya, Maya. Krishna speaking, Uddhav, those who are taking resolution of sannyas, all demigods going against him, because sannyas means to serve Krishna wholeheartedly. Ki Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking, the actual meaning of sannyas. When Chaitanya Mahaprabhu took sannyas, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speak the same thing. Paratma nishtha masto brez gohon. Mukunda sevai hoy shangshat tarun. You must learn Bengali. I feel sorry. I cannot give total test. It's not possible. I am trying, but I cannot give. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and took sannyas speaking same thing. Paratma nishtha matto bej gohon. Why you are taking sannyas? Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking. Paratma nishtha matto bej gohon. Mukunda sevai hoy sangsat tarun. If you want to cross away this material ocean, sangsar, then you will have to get. Develop your attachment toward Krishna, Vishnu Tattva. Mukunda sevayasa, if you love Mukunda, Mukunda means Krishna. Mukunda seva, if you do Mukunda seva, you can cross this material world very easily. Very easily. It's very easy procedure. But nobody can cross. Why? Where they have taken sannyas not to serve Prabhu, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu or Krishna from heart. Guru Padmanabha used to say, Mahabhava, they are taking sannyas from me, not to, they don't love me. Actually, they have come to take sannyas to get some pratishtha. Guru Padmanabha used to speak to me. Do you think they are coming to me to take sannyas, to serve Krishna or serve me? No. Their goal is totally different. If you cannot hate Patishtha, position, money means which is not useful for Krishna Seva. Be careful. Yukta Vairav. Then you cannot come out successful. Not possible. Paratma Nishtha Matto Vesgohan Mukunda Seva Hoy Sangsata. If you like to cross this material ocean, you can do. If you are Grihastha also, very good. Grihastha, so what? So what problem? Grihastha, they can get more and more advantage in bhajan. You can remember, I explained 5th canto, Priyabrata, sloka. Many times I speak. You can get more and more advantage. Because this family is, where that family is, you know, family, if it is in favorable family, is just like a fort, you know, fort, from where you can fight with enemies very easily. Fort. You can go, you visit any fort in Allahabad, here, there, you can go, big, big fort. In Vrindavan also, Kamaban, they are also Bharatpur Raja, big fort. Many times I went there. I am passing through that. When I am traveling, I am in circumference. I am going through that. Traveling, Churasi goes. Hundreds of kilometers I am running. Forest here, there. There you can get this called Durga. Durga means fort. If the fighter is there in fort, because you have to fight with Mayadevi, not? Bhajan means? Bhajan means you will have to cut the influence of Maya, get established in Sharupa. Follow what I say? To get established in Sarupa, to go out of the influence of Maya, it's not quite natural. So one hilly river is coming from Himalaya. Its current going this way. Right? Hilly place. Hilly river coming. Fall down. But you like to swim against current, you like to swim. How possible? This is the same condition here for bondage soul. They like to cross, swimming against current of Maya. Strong current of Maya, all around. Now you imagine the power of pure Guru Vaishnava. How powerful they are. Nobody can influence them. No Maya, nothing. I started with this point. Nothing in this material world. Prabhupada speaking. Nothing in this material world for which a pure Vaishnava can feel some attraction. I need this. Huh? If at all it is useful for Krishna Seva, okay, you can keep. A flattering personality can never become a preaching personality. Many times I told, shouting, wailing, for dollar, this, that, oh, useless. Never. Guru Vaishnava never disappear. Now I like to come back to this point. How unique Srila Bhaktivedanta Bharati Maharaj is. Mahaprabhu speaking, Sanatan samo biggo nahiti bhuvane. Nobody is parallel to Sanatan. I can say in Vyasasana, nobody is parallel to Bharati Maharaj. So unique, so powerful, he can see past, present and future. Even I compile so many books. Bharati Maharaj loved me very much. I cannot pay him. Whole life if I like to do something, but Bharati Maharaj cannot pay. He used to love me very much. He loved me, not used to love. Any writing I write, anything I approach, Maharaj, can you check up? Very nice. Not changing even a single word. Very nice. And publish. Bharti Bhaktivedanta Bharati Maharaj is such a personality, you say, what to speak? In whole Gauriya Vaishnava Sabha, you can go and survey. In Puri, in Vrindavan, Mayapur, whole, in our Gauriya Vaishnava society, Bharati Maharaj was so powerful that he can speak anything, any problem coming. That Vaishnava approaching Bharati Maharaj. This is the situation. This is the situation, what to do. Bharati Maharaj used to advise this way. Used to advise this way. Bharati Maharaj used to advise this way. Now, this condition, you will have to do this way. I can give example, not I am speaking false philosophy. In my own life also, when I compile all different articles of my Guru Maharaj, I was puzzling. Because Guru Maharaj's articles, so many names. So I wanted to categorize. I have been Sammanda Vidya Prajan. So I was confused sometime, long ago, at that time. I was thinking, I must ask Bharati Maharaj, I think it is Avidya Tattva. But all the same time, I think it is a Prajan Tattva. I approach Bharati Maharaj. Bharati Maharaj, I am going to compile this. Very nice, very nice. That time no sevak, no disturbance. We go and hours after hour discussing with her. Now, no, 5 minutes only. Dot useless. You don't know the relation. Foolish people. 5 minutes, huh? 5 minutes what I can do. Better I don't go. I can see Vartamaj from heart. They are treating me this way. Okay, nice. No problem. So I am asking Bhadu Maharaj, Maharaj, overall I am making this kind of segregation, sambandha vidya prayojan. And this, those are five, four, I cannot understand how to segregate. Is sambandha tatta or avidya tatta? Or, you see, Bhadu Maharaj reading, it is actually prayojan tatta. Right. What do you say? I accept. I tick mark, I put. Bhakti, Pramod, Bani, Vaibhav. This way I complain. Any writing, Pratibad, I mean, a strong objection, I mean, protest note, all I wrote. All I. Bharti Maharaj has gone through all writings. Not even single writing, miss. He's checking. Very nice, you can publish. My Guru Maharaj used to say, even today, in Vrindavan, everywhere, people say, Bharti Maharaj was a treasure of Vaishnav Samaj. It's a big property. We lost Bharti Maharaj. Mean we lost everything. In Sri Chaitanya Gauri Mahat, Srila Bhakti Bhyan Bharti Maharaj and Bhakti Ballabh Tirtha Maharaj, unique. Two figure. Thousands of people coming to take darshan of their lotus feet. Many people, countless people come. Why? Bharti Maharaj is so gigantic personality. Anybody coming in front of Bharti Maharaj feels some satisfaction. Now we can get some solution. Any problem, anything happen, I can give one or two examples. You can understand. In Puri, you see that place, the birthplace, Abhirbhav, place of Prabhupada was rescued by Madhava Goswami Maharaj. But nobody knows whose energy was involved in it. Nobody. Bhakti Vigyan Bharati Maharaj, Sagar Maharaj was a disciple of Prabhupada Goswami Maharaj. Sagar Maharaj, Nilgiri, Udala. They are giving blood. So much fighting, so much case, this, that. They never feel disturbed. Bharti Maharaj never feel disturbance. There is the excellency with Bharti Maharaj. Anybody putting you in trouble, any time, any moment, Bharti Maharaj never feel disturbed. Always calm and quiet. In Puri, just 15 years back, 10 years back, there is two entrance, you know? You understand what is it? One entrance right hand, nobody can see. One entrance left hand, through which we enter. That place was totally covered by one gunda, hooligan, who is doing some business of motorcycle, you know, repairing. So powerful. He can fire you if you don't obey. There. Bharti Maharaj advising this way, this procedure, if you follow, you can get control over that spot, otherwise not. There can be big fighting. Who is enjoying full kippa of Srila Bhakti Daito Madhav Goswami Maharaj? In the word of Bhakti Vigyan, in the word, if I want to quote the same word, what Madhav Goswami Maharaj told, I got only two disciples in my life. Two. Srila Santo Goswami was speaking, in my whole life I get one disciple. I've been there just a few days ago in Julan. That Maharaj gone. So what does this mean? People can fight with me. But what is the mood of a Sadguru? What he mean to say? You should realize. If you want to learn, take education about how you can satisfy your inclination, unto the lotus feet of Gurudev, then you will have to follow Bhaktivedanta Bharati Maharaj. His life. How nicely he is following Gurudev. Unique personality. Unique. Many times in preaching I go with him. He allow. Now Shyam Baba can speak. I feel shy because they are senior. I am very small. Every teeny personality. Bharati Maharaj. Now Shyam Baba can speak. He used to love me so much. I cannot forget. I cannot pay him. Still he is looking me from up. Actually, Bhakti Daita Madhu Goswami used to say, Narottama Brahmachari is the ideal Brahmachari. Personally, Madhu Goswami many times, Madhav Goswami Maharaj, Srila Bhaktivedanta Madhav Goswami Maharaj, many times speaking this word. Narottama is the ideal Brahmachari. At present, you cannot find one example who is following such, you know, rules and regulations like Bhaktivedanta Bharati Maharaj. No case, in bhajan life, spiritual. No woman case, nothing. All Mataji is coming and paint on her. So super person. So unique power. So pure. I don't like to speak this way. Bharati Maharaj was Brahman Vaishnav. That not, is not good. I should not speak this way. But Vaishnav is Vaishnav. Brahman Vaishnav, Sudra Vaishnav, what is this? It's not good. Is Siddhanta not good? Irrespective of caste and creed, everything depends upon what factor? Bhajan factor. Kiva Shudra Kiva Nasi Vipro Kiva Shudra Kiva Nasi Vipro Kananoy. What I forget? Kiva Vipro Kiva Nasi Shudra Kananoy. Jai Krishna Tattva Betta Sai Guru Hai. Bhakti Vegan Maharaj many times used to speak this way to me also. Maharaj, there are some Tattva Badi and some Tattva Bid. Many times Bharati Maharaj told in Harikatha. I realize this one very much. Why Maharaj speaking this way? You can find Tattva Badi. Badi means who can speak only. Tattva Badi. All Tattva he can memorize, he can speak. Bharati Maharaj used to say, Maharaj, you cannot find Tattva Bid. Tattva Badi means we can only speak. Tattva Bid means who is realizing from heart and doing himself. It's rare. Such a gigantic personality was my Siksha Guru, Sisila Bhakti Vigyan Bharati Maharaj. I feel sorry. I couldn't expect he is going to live so quickly. In Puri, just 2-3 years back, he told, not so quickly, I am not going so quickly. He told, just 3-4 years back. Not so quickly I'm going to stay more. But I don't know, maybe I have done some mistake. It is my fault maybe. Why then he is going to leave this material world so quickly, leaving us alone? But never we are alone, Guru Vishnu there. Never we are alone. Especially Krishna is there, super soul is sitting inside. So alone we cannot say, but still out of love I am speaking this way. Bharati Maharaj gone, leaving us. One after another responsibility, he took responsibility from Gurudev. Any responsibility taking, complete. All, you know, Paramahamsa Madhava Goswami Maharaj making so many mot, you can count how many mot. Next to Prabhupada, be careful, next to Prabhupada, Srila Bhaktivedanta Madhava Goswami Maharaj was successful to make so many more within short time. Kesava Goswami was also doing Madhu Goswami very, very quickly. And all important place. All important place, not inside lane, these are not all important. So powerful. And Srila Bhaktivigyan Bharati Maharaj was the main sevak who took responsibility to construct. So brain. At present, if you call number one engineer, he cannot stand in front of Bharati Maharaj. Yes, 100% I'm speaking. So brain. You see, in Dehradun, the spell is very small. D.L. Road in Dehradun. Madhav Goswami thinking how to make temple, very small place. No space available, not even 1 centimeter. Narottama, what to do, how to do? Gurudev, let me see. He plan, make plan. He make plan very nicely. Down all Sevakanda, everything, and up from road, from two sides, staircase going up, they're going to temple, no disturbance inside. This total place, effective place. Sannyasis can say, take prasadam. Bhakti Madhav Goswami has become so satisfied. Really. So intelligent, so unique personality, I've never seen. It's called disciple. Calcutta Mott, you've been there? Chaitanya Gauri Mott, so small place. So small place. Construction done by Bhaktivedanta Bharati Maharaj. Hey, you make this way. Bhaktivedanta Bharati Maharaj, when doing any temple, any construction, he always keeping in mind the facility what I can give, provide to all Guru Vishnu. Guru Bharati Maharaj thinking about after 50 years, my Gurudev can become very old, then how the situation can take place. Future, past, future, present. Yeah. This way I can. Unique. I cannot compare. We feel so much for Bharati Maharaj. Any problem, we go. Very calm and quiet, hear all problem. So now you will have to do this way. Solution. Very, you are lucky. You are very lucky. No patishta icha. Many people speaking all rubbish. They let them speak. What they have inside their heart, dirty thing they are speaking. But I know myself, if Bharati Maharaj at all wanted to become a big acharya, it was very... But Bharati Maharaj never wanted to become acharya. Never. Then thousands of disciples was ready to take initiation from Bharati Maharaj. But Bharati Maharaj never took decision. Finally, he was bound to come out. Anyway, it is a leela. I am not speaking all rubbish against this man, not that. I am only speaking Harikatha to glorify the, Bharati Maharaj. If he at all wanted to become a big acharya, then nobody can come into competition with Bharati Maharaj. Then time, many devotees, those who are not knowing, are speaking in front of Madhu Goswami Maharaj. He is your son? No, actually disciple. Everybody think Bharati Maharaj's figure, was so nice. If I show you the picture of young age, you can go mad. So muscle, so nice, stout, handsome figure. So nice, so powerful, so tall. Everybody thinking, misunderstanding, he must be the son of Bhaktivedanta Madhav Goswami. Same looking. So nice. And my Guru Maharaj used to speak this thing repeatedly. Repeatedly. My son, I was so poor, so poor. Still today I am poor, Guru Maharaj speaking. That time especially. Nothing there. But Narottama Brahmachari and one or two, three Brahmachari coming to help me. Paramahamsa Madhava Goswami is sending them to help me to open. Kalna Math. Opening means to. It was temple was already there. I mean, taken over by Guru Maharaj. Taken over by Guru Maharaj. By Bardhaman King. King of Bardhaman, hand over to my Guru Maharaj. Nothing there. Guru Maharaj is going to make big festival on Radhashtami day. How can do? No money, nothing there. Guru Maharaj, I can show you old picture of Guru Maharaj. You can laugh. Yes, Bhakti Bhava Puri Goswami, yes. So humble. Nothing there. Then Bhakti Maharaj took responsibility to arrange function there. Because 100% believe, if Srila Bhakti Bhava Puri Goswami are going to make this function, it must be successful. What to think? He has no money, he has lot of money, what it concerned was? Is the arrangement of Radharani? Gauranga. Ah, he going there. Ah, Maharaj, what to do? You have any utensil? Where to cook? Baba, I have no utensil, nothing. You will have to go to that room. That man having there, he's very rich man. He's keeping big, big, you know, utensil. Baba, Bandara. You can speak my name, he can give you. He respects me very much. He is going there, knocking door. Who? I am coming. Narottama Brahmachari, Srila Bhakti, Pramod Puri Goswami Maharaj sending me. Why? As for you, tomorrow actually function big. So, you need vasan? Then you take. Oh, big, big. Big pan, big, you know, drum. Oh, give it. Go, go, go. No sabji, nothing. Evening time, 7 o'clock, everything coming. Rice, chal, dapa. oil, everything. Bhakti Maharaj, eyes turned, nothing there. Puri Maharaj, Puri Maharaj. I am asking to your Guru Maharaj. Maharaj, no arrangement there. How Bandara can be done tomorrow? Baba, wait, wait. Everything can come. Bhakti was thinking, whenever I am asking, Maharaj, no arrangement. Night, 7 o'clock over, 10 o'clock. Baba, wait, everything can come. Really so. Bhakti was thinking, I wonder, within 9 o'clock, oh, sabji, chal, dal, tel, card, everything, full. Thousands of people can take. Who sending, how sending, I don't know. But I arranged, I was a cooker. Huh? You are a cookman? Yes. Bhakti Maharaj said, I was a cookman. Big figure with big, you know, cooking. Many times this thing I heard from my Bharti Maharaj. I never seen in my life this kind of big festival like Srila Bhakti Bhavat Puri Goswami, your Gurudev. How possible? So enjoyment, nothing there. But still so enthusiastic energy we are feeling. Is the magic spell of Sadguru. You see, last time when Guru Maharaj only lying in bed, but we are feeling extraordinary power. Guru Maharaj in bed, not moving. Are 98 years age, 70, 97, 98, 99, 100, 101, 102, lying in bed. But we can see extraordinary power we have. He is giving power. He is sitting, it seems he is sitting there. But actually he is doing. Through me. Unique, unique. I cannot explain. I cannot explain, so unique. Bharati Maharaj speaking, this kind of festival I have never seen. Only I heard Narottama Thakur arrange one Khetori festival. After that, this your Gurudev, he is speaking, I am penniless. That festival. And Jaikara. Before prasadam, jaykara, maha prasade govinde namai brahmane brahmani vaishnave. Bharati Maharaj saying, in my whole life, so long, up to now I am actually so aged, never seen this kind of jaikara. All Guru Varga, they know Srila Bhaktivinoda Puri Goswami very poor, but still attraction. They are all coming to take prasadam in the festival arranged by Bhaktivinoda. We must go because the festival arranged by Srila Bhaktivinoda. The Bhatima speaking, never in my life heard this kind of, you know, Ma Prasad Bandana. Long Bandana. How and how Chaitanya Mahaprabhu arranged this festival, I don't know. By your Guru Mahi, always when I speak, Maharaj, where is arrangement? Wait, Baba, Sabhave, wait, wait. Only he is speaking this way. Bhatima speaking, really so. The patience of Bharati Maharaj beyond explanation. Patience of Srila Bhakti Vallabh Chitta Goswami Maharaj and Bhakti Vigyan Bharati Maharaj beyond explanation. In Kumbh Mela, it was the general rules under the guidance of Prabhupada. Madhu Goswami Maharaj was enthusiastic way he used to preach. Very nice way. He used to open one stall there, all devotees there, and to stay there eating, taking prasadam arrangement, everything. Madhav Goswami, so enthusiastic. Suddenly, all arrangement done, they took decision, they have everything going on. Even, you know, Kumbh Mela almost going to start. In the meantime, Parampujava Bhakti Doito, Parampujava Bhakti Vijaya Jajavar Goswami Maharaj, the last sannyas disciple of Prabhupada, unique personality. He took decision to go to Kumbh Mela. He sent message. All other brahmacharis, sannyasis, they are speaking, feeling, they are expressing dissatisfaction. Last moment he is coming, there is no place, nothing. How to accommodate? They become very angry. When Bharati Maharaj came to know, Bharati Maharaj gone mad. One big personality, come on. Srila Jajavar Goswami Maharaj coming, we are lucky. You become very, no, there is no place where accommodation. You stop. I have my place. I can give to him. He is my Guru Varga. I can give my place. Stop. Bharati Maharaj give his own place to him. Bharati Maharaj sleeping outside. So, I cannot, if I go on speaking, I can go on speaking about the unique character of Bharati Maharaj. And Siddhanta, all the time, all you need, Chaitanya Charitamrita or Hindi translation was done under the guidance of Bharati Maharaj. I have seen myself in Vrindavan sitting, hearing one man translating, no, this word, you cannot use this word. Go on reading. Totally. So unique. So high memory. 30 years back, 40 years back, some people coming. Maharaj, can you remember? Yes, I can remember. 40 years back, I saw you there in Assam. Huh? How you can remember? 40 years back, you see my body change, everything change. So powerful. So memory. Many times Bharati Maharaj used to say, Maharaj, sometimes you are discussing Siddhanta with me, but believe me, we are always hearing from Guru Vaishnava, never gone through books. Many times Bharati Maharaj told, you think I have gone through so many books? Not that. Only hearing from Siddhar Goswami Maharaj, from Bhaktivinoda Puri Goswami Maharaj, my Guru Maharaj, all Guru Varga speaking all the time. I am constantly with them. So I develop this kind of power. Nothing my own, all Guru Varga. I say, you are Vaishnava, because you are speaking this way. Unique personality. How Shuddha Vichar, Achar, what to speak. So totally, Srila Bhakti Vigyan Bharati Maharaj was established in the teachings of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. This much I can say. This much I can say. But to speak more. Janasa Krishna Vimukho Shadaiva अधर्मशीलस्य सुदुःखितस्य अनुग्रहायेहो चरन्ति नूनं भूतानि भव्यानि जनार्दनस्य वाञ्छाकल्पतरुवश्च कृपासिन्धुं भवेच्छ पतितानं पावनेभ्यो वैष्णवेभ्यो। जय श्रील भक्ति विज्ञान भारती महाराज की जय।